on the kick for Ashmore. Coming through the ever-reliable Randall. Straight lines of football as always.
It's my percentage you want to do
that tonight.
I want
his Van Hagen
losing all winning
on the run. Breaking kick inside 50. It's a 2-on-2. It's gonna score the back. Chance for Jones, the first game. Self, you'll go back and win it. Brisbane just with a few more numbers around the footy. That is a superb tackle from Randall on Webb. Coming in the ruck against Webb. Beautifully read by Wallace. Bounce the ball goal. It hands goal.
So trying to ignite something, Jess Segenieri. And out the back is this Wallace.
It's good when you've got the midfielders delivering the ball towards you that they do. The Calvin is Perkins. Just her third possession as a free player inside 50. Jenna McCormick, who kicked the goal for Adelaide United last week and now kicks a goal for the Adelaide Crows this evening.
And it comes back the way of Wallace. She kicks it high.
Take the advantage to Callan then. Great courage, Chelsea Randall. Well, that's inspirational from the skipper. 10 out from goal. Here's Phillips again. Around the corner. Oh, she has it. Oh, please. Aaron Phillips. The superstar is going to single-handedly keep the Crows season alive. Too far out to score. We'll go to the top of the square. Lachlan. Brennan. Got three for a